This is the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. That's huge. Absolutely enormous. There's Ryan. Okay, so we're still at the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier, just trying to capture its enormous size. The sun's kind of in the way for that one. These two statues up front, this one I believe is Love of Country, and then that one over there, I don't know if you can see it, is Hard Work. Okay, now we're looking down from the top of the Unknown Soldier. This is Palazzo di San Marco. St. Mark's Square. Beautiful architecture. And some ruins over there too. That's not Ryan. Don't know where he went. More of Rome. I'm just loving all the beautiful rooftops. That dome in the center there, that St. Peter's. We went there last night. Maybe we'll stop by again this evening. Okay, so the area downstairs is a Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. The entire monument itself is the monument of Vittorio Emanuele II. And this is his equestrian monument itself. But the whole thing is his monument. In case you didn't get it before, here's more of the sky view. It's just absolutely breathtaking. All the rooftops, domes, monuments.